Good to see you, Storm. Is that good, Storm? Fly.
This is it, like Okul described. Thank you for these gifts. A cage. RDA were transporting something. But what else? An RDA survival kit. Used. Someone was injured here. There was RDA activity around here long ago. Maybe it's linked to... An RDA aircraft came from TAPCON 1 and crashed. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. TAPCON 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Hack the black box. Sit. tell Nora what I found. Hey, Nor?
Did you find TopCon 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site. But the Scorpion also had the TopCon 1 logo. This must be where Seul got the RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility, or whatever it is, must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah, I managed to get caught. Yeah, I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con One, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Nor, I found TopCon 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Thank you.
Need to get the power on.
Attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. Big cages. Normally used for animals. Maybe it's linked to... Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Noah. Looks like they had not been cages. There's a door up ahead.
A prison. But who did they bring here?
I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. I don't think so. Doesn't look right. I'm not the child's drawing. Memories of home. There were not the children here, Noah. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding, but everything's old and broken, so it's hard to tell.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
Hmm. I wonder if... treated like animals, disinfected and showered. Nor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was Nazi away from us. Including our family.
The showers. Worse than the ones at school. But I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid. Always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Nor.
I don't want to remember. But maybe I should.
I'm going to see what else is buried in here. So distorted. What is it saying? Blood samples. Some of us cried every time. A lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Nod, are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Hari. They...
A Hari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records, with notes. They called her disruptive.
They could see her strength. It frightened them. That's why Mercer destroyed her. Was Alma part of all this from the start?
I thought she was just a teacher. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. What was that? Oh no!
What?
There's a Thanator in here too!
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so. But this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No, can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It's almost Grotek. You know, where they made her Navi self. Voice. Who is it?
signal!
The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. RDA must have triggered an alarm. Nor, I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. I'm going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Creepy.
Check it out. Cover me. Fucking place is abandoned.
What? I'm
anymore. Stay alert.
Eyes peeled!
Copy! Sweeping area! Copy that!
I'm
searching!
Making that move.
On the hunt!
This place needs a decent radio station.
Yeah, I get it. You've said this a million times already.
Okay.
Taking off!
What a waste of time.
Arrows ain't gotta stop him. I'm gonna drag you out.
RDA. They must have been alerted when the power came back on. But I made it out. That place was awful, Noor.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone. But we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Saren Dumut.
The Saren Dumut? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now. Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did her people really come here? It's thick with Yave and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so...
Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Moot site. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things, it's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kamitire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials, untouched in baskets.
So, they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. Hardier and Saren two clashed here, Nord.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Saren two were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now, it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. Blanket? That scent. It's her. Sapno.
Zenehibahao.
Smoke at the same.
Aha, the work of laugh telimansi wunupor. The sooner our way white, the lamb kefia. The roller young are lora white, the lemonim. The booted ne yapi.
Nor, I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together. I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahari was there. Mother was smiling, but then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma. How does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarentu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Where are you? Not coming. Good to see you, Storm.
all to our fireside?
I do not know. The Sarandu were always welcome to all the clans. And then we, Damkire, turned our shoulder to the world.
But there is always time for us to change.
We fought, we won. Here, see what I have today. Good fight.
You are back. I thought you were lost to the Ava. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
Anufi. Seeing Assad into you alive, it awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People and their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi. I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes. I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
I wonder if there are more Sarentu out there.
It does not seem likely, sad as that may be.
Leave her! All of you! Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No, I found them unopened among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Anufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarentu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you.
You killed them. An entire clan. Our friends.
Hmm.
Kasa. You are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors. If you disobey, we will know. Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Okul. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Many hurts to soothe, some of the body, some of the heart. You can rely on me to fight if the Sky People come back.
The Casa would not have allowed us to be pulled into battle like that.
He buried us in lies. You dug us out. Now it falls to me to tend our future. Feed it. Make it grow. Flourish. A new Fian die. And you, perhaps? Now there's a thought. More people will return now that the truth is out. We will be whole again. You could stay here too, if you like.
Thank you, but I should get back.
To your friends, yes. They will be made whole as well. But after? Think about it. You could be at ease here. A new Fian will help your friends when you are ready to leave. Oh, so happy to see you back.
We should be focusing
on
the Galatira area.
Excuse me, please! Over! Sky People are scouring our land, searching for those monstrosities they created to kill them. It is a mercy to those creatures, whether the Sky People know it or not. But I have heard there is a hunter, hunting not those beasts, but the Sky People. Why would they stop the Sky People from doing this? They last defeated a group of Sky People near Healing Lodge. I would be careful near there if I were you.
We fought.
Any luck with Uwol?
I haven't found him yet. You said his sister might be at Hunter's Meet, right?
Yes. Hopefully, Famu can shed some light on where Uwol has gone.
You lack! So? What is it you need? Fight well, warrior.
Hey there.
Let me see what I can share. be well.
Yes, strange thunder, but it has passed now. Be calm, my friends.
Hey there.
Let me see what I can share. Step softly.
Hey there. I can already feel hope returning to the Kamatire. Now Anufi is back.
Even I have noticed a change around here.
A new time of gathering and sharing will begin. Our baskets shall be full again. As a friend of the Kamatire, you can bring offerings too. Share a little of what you have to receive a bounty of kindness and favor across the clouded forest.